Hi, I'm Joaquin Fernandez with Ramirez Luxury Motor Cars, and today we're going to talk about two great contenders among the sport utilities, Porsche Cayenne Sport and the Audi Q7. Porsche Cayenne Sport is a vehicle with V8 engine, 4.5 liters, with 340 horsepower. It's outstanding for being a medium-sized sport utility vehicle. One of the characteristics of the interior of the Porsche Cayenne Sport is the attention to details. Very particular colors are selected for this vehicle in particular. Also, the Tiptronic transmission has shifters on the steering wheel, which makes it very pleasant if you want to play with the shifting of the vehicle. Another characteristic is the roominess and the comfort inside. 5 adults can fit perfectly on this vehicle, and you still have extra room in the back for your luggage. The Audi Q7 is another good contender among the German SUVs. It's a full-size sport utility vehicle with 7 seating capacity. The engine is a 3.6 liter with 280 horsepower. And the quattro, which means all-wheel drive traction, 24 hours available. That gives this vehicle also excellent handling and excellent stability. This vehicle is being rated among the safest vehicles in the industry. 5-star frontal collision, 5-star lateral collision, 5-star rear collision, and 5-star rollover prevention. So it's not only a beautiful vehicle, it's also a very safe vehicle that you can come and drive with us. And again, I'm Joaquin Fernandez with Ramirez Luxury Cars, and I'd like to invite you to come see me and drive one of these beautiful cars.